ORLEN is doing the biggest investment in the history of the refinery here in Mažeikiai. And this special reactor is going to make fuel and oil much cleaner.
Lithuania is not built for heavy transport. Mažeikiai is quite far away from the seaport. So on its own, it's quite challenging. The dimensions are quite extreme of this cargo. Total combination is almost 100 meters long. And the axle loadings are higher than what has ever been done before over here in Lithuania. In total, we have been working 3-4 years on this. The process started a few years ago with ORLEN. They asked us to do a route study. After the route study, it became clear that the project was actually going to happen.
It took almost 20 days to get it there. It's long distance, 150 kilometers almost. Small town villages, difficult corners, and we have a 8% slope, so it's quite a challenging transport.
All drivers ready? Yeah. Hey, Andrew and Justin, first gear, forward.
At the ORLEN site in Lithuania, we have an LR11350, which we use to till the reactor up. In front of the reactor, we have the gantry we build up using the LR11350. First step for the installation of the reactor is to drive it over to the gantry system. After the pin was connected, we connect the LR11350. For that we used extra long rigging to don't have a clash with thermal wells. So when lifting the reactor off the trailer, we had to monitor the pressures of the trailer to monitor that it's not going over pressure. Close communication between the gantry operator and the crane operator meant that we had a safe lift.
I think everyone will remember that transport, not only me or our colleagues, but everyone into the country. People been coming in the middle of the night to watch it, so it was a big event for our country, a big event for people who live in Zarao, so it was quite a special one.
It really has been a team effort. We had some setbacks on the road. With the team, everything worked out. Yeah.
The this is the one, and besides that we're still going to do another six pieces which we're going to deliver and install it on site.